Well, a very good evening to you on what is pretty close to an ideal evening for football. There is barely a cloud evident. The world and his wife have gone to great lengths to be here for a match of great consequence and massive interest in these parts. Barely a breath of wind, so the football has no excuses for not being at its very best. The teams I know are pumped for this. They are fantastic scenes in the stands. There is a great sense of drama here, a great sense of excitement and expectation. It is a venue this which simply adds to the spectacle of the game it stages. One of the most impressive arenas in this part of the world.
The lineup we have suggests it's going to be a 4-5-1 formation, Jim.
Well, if you want to secure a clean sheet, Peter, this is a very good way of going about it. It adds discipline and lends a stubbornness to that midfield, which can stifle opposition attempts to play through, and it takes a lot of pressure off your defence, of course. Forces longer passes through the aerial route. So, all things considered, that extra layer across midfield is highly, highly effective.
As you can see, we've already started here. Played in with accuracy. Oh, good interception. Tries to get it forward quickly. And back to base. Hoists it forward. He's made sure that that won't get through. Looking to hit the front line. Goes long. He's got through. And that'll go straight through to the keeper. It's being played forward. Well, that's where he wants it. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. A real chance to break.
It's not the game we were hoping for, Peter. I think both of these keepers could text about their respective uninvolvement.
Forward it goes. Goes direct to the front line. And it's been given away. And it's played forward. It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. Tries to get it forward quickly. He's got options out wide. Can he deliver? He's going to have to tune his rangefinder before the next one. And it's played forward. Out to the right. Oh, what a ball! This could... shapes the shoot! Good effort, and it is right on half-time. So both sides have drawn blanks and have toiled at times, but it's not been a bad game by any means. To review the first half,
I think it's been a very impressive defensive effort. They've never been broken down and contained the opposition attack extremely well.
An intriguing half, lacking only in goals. The score 0-0. If you're just back from your break, you've missed very little of the resumption of the second half.
Coritiba clearly have been the better side for me. Yeah, I know the score doesn't quite reflect it, but if they go about their game in the same manner as the opening 45 minutes, things really should improve.
Hoists it forward. Tries to locate someone up front.
up towards the front line. Looks to clip it forward. Gets into some space. So who's he picking out? Plenty waiting in the middle. Very few chances to talk of, Jim. Defence is, it seems, on top here.
Yeah, I think it's a scoreline in keeping with what we've seen up to this point. Combined attempts at goal aren't high in numbers, and we could do with something to spark this contest into life.
Forward it goes. Hoists it forward. Has he found his man? And helps available out wide. Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger.
Look, this can still go either way. It might be flowing one way, but there's still time for some ebb. Well, he's worked so hard for his side, as you would expect, but you couldn't help notice that he was starting to labour a bit, so it's no surprise.
Last-ditch defending, but that'll do.
Well, both sides might have to settle for a draw here, although there's still a chance for one last fling.
And it's played forward. And that's it. Frustrating game for attackers on either side. They hardly had a sniff. Defence is broadly in charge, and it has finished goalless.